Yo, guys, I go by the name Craig, and you are welcome to my channel. Once again, we are here to react to some of the, you know, the newest, the dopest visuals ever, man. And also, as you all know, he needs no introduction, man. Fergie, tell them who you are.
That's right, I go by the name Pheggy, the only Fergie in the world, y'all know, right?
Jeez! Today his name is Mr. Blonde, you know? He got all the blonde hair and the blonde beard and stuff like that, man.
I'm surprised, man.
Alright, guys. Alright, guys. Okay, so with that much being said, let's just go down to the video. And then today, we are going to react to Kiddy's Touch It featuring Tiger. And this is the remix, alright? So, you know, the song has been in the waves for some time now, and it's really doing well, man. So he had the opportunity to, you know, remix the whole music thing with Tiger. And for all those guys who don't know, Kiddy is an Afrobeat artist from Ghana, and he's doing very good, you know, in Ghana and also worldwide, you know. Yeah, so with that much being said, let's go down to the video.
Right.
Shut up and bend over. Bend over.
Sugar daddy.
So nice, you know, especially with the costume and, you know, the ladies in the video. We have it's like we have all kind of race. He has all kind of race in the video, like blacks, whites, and so on. And that's dope, man. That's really, really dope. What do you think?
Yeah, I think I like the intro, like how this whole thing started, and then your like putting Tiger on the remix, I think, like, it's kind of catchy, you know. Tiger has this kind of, you know, like this kind of vibe that, you know, penetrates into people.
Yeah.
And then he also like this kind of beat too. I think Tiger's first, like, first verse on Afrobeat track, right? So
let's see
how it goes.
Pretty girl, come wine pon the cocky. 10 toes, one girl, make it touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it. Pass me the dutchy. Pretty girl, come wine pon the cocky. 10 toes, one girl, make it touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it.
Pass me the dutchy.
Pass it.
Pretty girl, come wine pon the cocky. Grind on me, bust it down like you love me. You want it, touch it, squeeze on it for me. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Bring it to me, sit it on my lap all day. Wanna bring your girlfriend, that's okay. Wanna take you to my place. Gibby dibby, ba 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 ba, we on our way. She came with you and then she seen my face. Left for me and now your girl no dress. Well, come around, you wanna ruin my day. Roll it up, rotate, yeah.
Pass me the dutchie. Pretty girl, come wine pon.
Tiger's verse was so smooth, man.
I knew he would come with fire.
Yeah, he just killed it.
Tiger doesn't rap, you know, like all that, you know, fast. And then, you know, this lyrics compared to the one he did with, I think all his previous, you know, rap verse and all that.
Yeah.
Like, I think he did, it was a good idea for him to, you know, go in with that singing kind of style because this beat doesn't need, like,
you know,
this
that kind of
like
rap,
rapping, yeah, you know, yeah, like going hard and all that. So I think,
you're right.
He did the right thing, man.
You're right.
10 toes, one girl, make it touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it.
Pass me the dutchie. Pretty girl, come wine pon the cocky. Grind on me, bust it down like you love me. You want it, touch it, squeeze on it for me. Ooh, yeah, yeah.
Shut up and bend over. Let your back do the talking over. So back up and bend over. Let your back do the talking over. Say, I want to charge my life. I want to be happy. girl, come wine pon the cocky. 10 toes, one girl, make it touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it, touch it.
Pass me the dutchie. Pretty girl, come wine pon the cocky. Grind on me, bust it down like you love me. You want it, touch it, squeeze on it for me. Ooh, yeah, yeah.
Let's give it up for Gui and Kitty. Wow, man, guys, man.
Kitty, big shout outs to you wherever you are. You're really doing great for the Ghanaian music. I think Kitty is one of the artists from Ghana. Ghana. That Kitty is not an upcoming artist anymore.
But Kitty
has been in the game for a while.
Sure.
Ever since he appeared in the industry, I think he has done great for himself. And then, like, looking at the number of views he's been earning on YouTube, and then the streams he's been making on Spotify, Apple Music, and every platform, I think he has come so far.
Yeah,
he deserves all the accolades. And so about the video, it is a beautiful video. It is a beautiful one compared to the
previous one.
Compared to the original track.
The original video.
I think this is the best compared to the original one. And then, like, melanin's everywhere. Like, the girls in the video, like, he blended in, like, black, you know.
Why?
But I didn't see any Asian girl there.
Yeah.
That's, it's okay. And then, I think the pictures and everything, like, the cameraman did a great job as well. I think Rex shot it. He did a great job. Like, Tiger on the remix too. Like, Tiger brought in his best. Like, he's kind of, you know, like, blending in to fit in the Afrobeat, you know. Afrobeat instrumental. I think he did a great job. You know, sexy Kitty. Kitty sees himself as the sexiest, you know. Like, he sees himself. I think, yeah. That's what Kitty does, you know. Kitty is always, you know, like, doing what, you know, he's good at. So
yeah.
I think it's a beautiful song and a nice video. So
yeah.
if I'm to rate this video, I think I'll give it like 9.5.
Wow.
It is a beautiful song and a beautiful video. Big shout out to Kitty. Kitty, you're doing great for the Ghanaian music industry, man. Big shout out.
Right. So with me, I think it's a great visuals altogether. Talking about the costumes, the song itself is great. And the costumes, the scenes.
Yeah.
I like the part where, like, they switch it up to the beach shots, the beach.
Yeah, the beach.
You know, it was so nice. And I think, you know, the one who directed it, and, you know,
Rex.
They did a great job. I can see that they didn't shoot it with Tiger's scene and his scene were, like, two different. Yeah, they couldn't mix.
It's more like a cinematic video, just like, Sarkodie and Khaled Gab Jones, you know, they couldn't meet to shoot the video.
The video was shot
at two different countries. You know, two different countries. So Khaled Gab was in his country, same as Sarkodie was in Ghana. So this got to do with the director or the person behind the camera. Like, you know, they're supposed to, you know, make it seem like they're together shooting the video.
But this guy did a great job, because we can see it all from a different
angle, but then he blended it together for it to be very good. People like us who are like music and video heads, we will know that the video was shot in two different countries. Because Tiger and Kitty wasn't seen, you know, like, seen
doing it together
in any scene. And I think the video was shot in many scenes, like, you know, the beach thing you spoke about.
Yeah.
And, like, this kind of garden and...
Yeah, they had pretty dope locations,
the director did a great job.
Yeah.
And the person who made this Touch It beat also did great. And do you know that this, the original song Touch It made, like, lots of numbers on TikTok.
I heard it's even got like a nomination on NAACP Awards.
He's the first Ghanaian musician to be
nominated.
Yeah.
Let's just hope he gets the award. Let's support him, let's vote, let's go out there. Guys, also don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Alright, so just let me know the next song that you want us to react to. And shout out to DJ and Asempa for, you know, telling me to, you know, react to this song, man. So without much being said, let's You know, we out.
Love
out. Peace.
All right. See ya.